गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, दिस इज़ अ साइंस क्लास एंड टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट द लर्न गुड फूड हैबिट्स. ओके, सो बिफोर वी प्रोसीड फर्दर, ओके, सो ये डे लास्ट क्लास वी विल लर्न अबाउट, वी लर्न अबाउट मील्स ऑफ अ डे एंड फूड एंड व्हाई फूड इज इम्पॉर्टेंट टू अस एंड फूड वेयर वी गेट फूड, वी गेट फूड फ्रॉम प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स. सो before we proceed further, let us revise once again, then we learn about the good food habits that we have to follow these good habits in our routine. After that we become healthy. Okay, so let us revise the last class, what we learned in the last class. Okay, so open your GK book, that is lesson 8, page number 52, and let us learn. Okay, so let's start. Okay, so tell me, what is food? Food that we eat daily. Okay, why it is important to us? Because it helps us to live and grow, or it makes our body strong and healthy. Okay, so what kya karte hain? So it gives us energy to study, work and many more things. So we get different types of food and also we eat different types of food. So these food we get from the plants and animals. So food from plants. So what type of food we get from the plants? We get four types of food, that is cereals, pulses, fruits and vegetables. Okay, so these four types of food we get from the plants. Okay, all of you know about the cereals. Cereals is the grains that we get from the plant, and the same as the pulses. Pulses is also a grains that we get from the plant. Okay, now next is food from animals. So some foods we get from the animals, like milk, egg and meat. So milk, we get milk from the cow. Egg, we get egg from the hen. And meat, we get meat from the fish, hen and goat. Okay, so what does milk do in our body? Milk makes our bones, teeth strong, and always take 2 glasses of milk daily. Okay, milk is used making curd also, ghee and cheese, okay, ice cream. So these are the some food that we use milk to prepare. Okay, now the meals in the meals in a day. What is meals? So that we eat in different that we eat in a fixed time daily, that is called the meals. Okay, so we the food we eat at a fixed time, matlab ki jo food hum log ek fixed time pe khate hain use hum kya kehte hain, meal. Okay, most of us, how many types of meals? 3 meals. So first one is the breakfast. So at the morning, whatever we eat as a food, so that is called breakfast. Okay, now at the afternoon again we eat some food, so that meal is called what? Lunch. Okay, and the last is night. Again, the last night we eat some food, that meal is called dinner. Okay, so we must eat our meals always. ऑलवेज ईट फूड एट अ फिक्स टाइम दैट इज कॉल्ड अ मील्स. ओके नाउ द नेक्स्ट वन इज गुड फूड हैबिट्स. सो टुडे वी लर्न अबाउट गुड फूड हैबिट्स, हाउ फूड इज important to us, we know about it, okay, we learned about it this, but now what is the good habit to eat food? We must follow these good habits in our daily routine. That if we follow these good habits daily, then we become healthy body and also we are healthy. Okay, so let us proceed further. Okay, so open your book page number 54 and let us understand this topic. Okay, so the today's topic is good food habit. First of all we read once again then once time then we understand this topic. So good food habits: wash your hands before and after meals, eat fresh, clean and healthy food, do not eat uncovered food, do not waste food, eat food slowly and chew it well, eat lots of fruits and vegetables, do not eat too much junk food, drink at least 6-8 glasses of water daily, do not talk, laugh or watch television while eating. So these are the some points of good food habits. You have to follow these good food habits. So let us understand the first point. Wash your hands before and after meals. That means whenever you eat something, before eating always wash your hands. Okay, so मतलब जो कभी भी आप कुछ खाते हो, खाने से पहले आपको अपना हैंड वॉश करना चाहिए. सो दिस इज अ गुड हैबिट, यू हैव टू फॉलो डे. ओके फॉलो ऑल्सो. ओके सो नाउ द सेकेंड वन इज ईट फ्रेश, क्लीन एंड हेल्दी फूड. ऑलवेज ईट फ्रेश, क्लीन एंड हेल्दी फूड, डू नॉट ईट अनहेल्दी, अनकवर्ड और अनफ्रेश फूड. ओके द थर्ड वन इज डू नॉट ईट अनकवर्ड फूड. सो वट आई टेल यू डू नॉट ईट अनकवर्ड फूड, ऑलवेज ईट फ्रेश, क्लीन एंड हेल्दी फूड. ओके सो नंबर फोर इज डू नॉट वेस्ट फूड. इफ द always take food that much you have eat. Okay, आपको खाना उतना ही लेना है जितना आप खा सकते हो. Okay, क्योंकि हमें food को waste नहीं करना चाहिए. Food को waste करेंगे तो क्या होगा, कभी ऐसा भी होगा कि आपको खाना नहीं मिलेगा. हाँ, किसी किसी को खाना नहीं मिलता है. सो हमें उनको फूड दे देना चाहिए बट फूड को वेस्ट नहीं करना चाहिए. ओके ईट फूड स्लोली एंड च्यू इट वेल. व्हेन यू ईट समथिंग च्यू स्लोली एंड ओके डोंट ईट फास्ट. ओके कभी भी जल्दी खाना नहीं खाना चाहिए, स्लोली स्लोली खाना चाहिए और अच्छे से चबा के खाना चाहिए. च्यू मतलब चबा कर खाना चाहिए. ईट लॉट्स ऑफ फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल. ओके ऑलवेज ईट फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल डेली इन योर फूड. ओके डू नॉट ईट टू मच जंक फूड. ज़्यादा जंक फूड नहीं खाने चाहिए, जंक फूड जो कि बाहर मिलते हैं. ओके बाहर वाले खाने ज़्यादा नहीं खाने चाहिए. ड्रिंक एट लीस्ट 6-8 ग्लासेस ऑफ वाटर डेली. ऑलवेज ड्रिंक एट लीस्ट 6-8 ग्लासेस ऑफ वाटर डेली. डू नॉट टॉक, लाफ और वॉच टेलीविजन वाइल ईटिंग. सो कभी भी खाना खाते वक्त बात नहीं करना चाहिए, हंसना नहीं चाहिए और टीवी भी देखकर खाना नहीं खाना चाहिए. ओके सो दीज आर द सम पॉइंट्स ऑफ गुड फूड हैबिट्स यू हैव टू फॉलो इन योर डेली रूटीन डेली. ओके सो यू हैव टू रीड from here to here. So let us read one more time. Wash your hands before and after meals. Eat fresh, clean and healthy food. Do not eat uncovered food. Do not waste food. Eat food slowly and chew it well. Eat lots of fruit and vegetables. Do not eat too much junk food. Drink at least 4-6-8 glasses of water daily. Do not talk, laugh or watch television while eating. Okay? So you have to read from here to here and while reading send voice message also. Okay? Thank you, class.